SparStar Promotions is proud to present the re-rounds of mixed martial arts in the flyweight division. Introducing our referee in charge of this bout, Mylon Ayers. And now, introducing to you first on my right, fighting out of the blue corner, he is wearing black trunks trimmed with red. He is training out of Fight Academy in Pasadena, as well as CMMA in Gardena, by way of Northeast Los Angeles. He weighed in 125 pounds. Tonight, he is making his debut. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Wiggy. His opponent, across the cage on my left, fighting out of the red corner. He is wearing black trunks. He is training out of UFC Gym in Torrance by way of Rancho Palos Verdes. He made it 123 pounds. Tonight, he is also making his debut. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Erick Perez. All right, fans, here we go. Three rounds of mixed martial arts in the flyweight division.
Thank you. jumping on an armbar, going belly down.
Yeah, Erik Perez's corner told him he needs to win by knockout. They recognize he's down 2 rounds to 0. So he's going to try to go after it, but
Wiggy with double unders up against the cage now. Going to look to probably try to pry one of the... Oh, but Erik does get one of the underhooks back. Reverses the situation. And then right back again for Wiggy. Reversal one more time. Now Wiggy with double unders.
Yeah, I can hear you okay. It's just,
oh!
Nice takedown from Wiggy.
Good trip with that outside leg.
It's probably where the fight's gonna end.
Yep, and right over into mount.
It's gonna be with him on top, either by a decision or a TKO here if he gets busy.
Got nearly a full minute to work. It's going to get Erik to move. Now going for a side choke. Moves off to the side. Still has about 30 seconds to finish.
Looks pretty deep.
Yep.
And this face turning a little bit, a little shade of purple. I can't tell if he's got a gable. He has a gable grip.
Hard to see if he's got the right pressure on this, though.
He's putting himself in the half guard, which is a strange. I mean, I'd like to go kind of like knee on hip.
I think that's kind of what he's trying to do. He's trying to keep those legs away from him.
Yeah.
But Erik is able to turn.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds of action, we go to our scorecards. We have our decision. Judge at ringside. Don Howard and Chris Crail scored about 27-30, while Judge at cage side, Jackie Denkin, scores about 26-30 in favor of our winner by unanimous decision, the blue corner, Wiggy Wassmer.
There you have it. Wiggy Wassmer is going to improve to 1-0 in his debut. Dominant, unanimous decision victory. So our next fight coming up, we've got Kevin Vasquez up against Joaquin Garcia. It's an interesting matchup because Kevin Vasquez has been training for a long time. He's 3-0.